This is Morio. Buried beneath faults that formed as a result of an earthquake, the Wall Eyes, was the corpse of a man called Yoshikage Kira. That's the place where I was discovered 3 days ago. Just what in the world happened to me? What the? Huh? No one's there. Is there nobody else here? I've gotta call someone. But where's the phone in this house? Where is it? Hey, is this a burn? This wound? Ugh! Ah!
Don't go to the second floor.
Despite what's happening...
I took you in the spirit of goodwill.
I remembered. It's the same design.
I'm Norisuke Higashikitara.
The etching that looks like a mark on the railing that goes up to the second floor of this house. And the symbol I found on the wrist of the corpse of the man called Kira, they're not just similar, they're the exact same mark. The corpse of the man, Yoshikage Kira, and the Higashikata family that have become my guarantors. I don't know what kind of meaning that mark holds, but I'm sure there's some connection. Huh? Huh?
No.
No, wait. You've got something odd about you. What did you do? I'm sure what I just saw happened. I'm sure I saw it.
Call me Daya-chan, okay? Fairness is rules. And rules are power, Josuke. You can't fuss over me. That's a rule. I love you.
Something's really strange about you. I don't know what's going on, but you're doing something to me, right? I've got the feeling something really dangerous is getting close.
Oh.
Ha.
Where? Give me a hint. Just a hint. Found you.
What's that?
Maybe here?
Huh? What could she have done? It's like I lost something. What was it? It feels like I lost something very important. Those things. Are they chess pieces? And are you in a game with someone right now?
These are chess pieces, I guess. The number of pieces isn't important. This rook is someone's old memory of playing in a flower garden. This bishop is of a certain person riding a bike. And this king is Nyanko-chan's dream.
What does that mean?
It means that even if I tried to explain, you wouldn't understand. But if I touch them, I understand. I roll them on my cheeks like this.
This knight. What is this mark in it? I have a feeling it's a very particular design, and it's really important. I get the feeling that I've seen it somewhere before.
You totally don't know.
No, I'm sure I know. I've seen this mark somewhere. Somewhere like, it should be... I get the feeling, or like, maybe...
Fairness is rules, so I'll fairly give you a clear explanation, okay? I have a special ability called a stand. It's surely a gift from God. Josuke, I heard from somewhere you've got one too. Before I was old enough to know what I was doing, when I was around 2 or 3, I fell into the faults over there. My vision got worse and worse, but in exchange, I got this ability. Its name is California Kingbed-chan. Can you see it? California. You can take just one memory from a person. And because you broke the fair rule, I got it.
Stand ability. So you did do something to me. You got it? What did you take from me?
No use. Even giving you a fair explanation, it's no use. I mean, it's impossible, isn't it? Because there's no way you can remember anything about what I explained, right? Same with the second floor over there. You don't know what it is anymore, right? Precious things have taken this form.
What did you say? You're saying this chess piece mark is my memory?
That's what I'm saying. Your precious memory. Don't fuss over me. That's a rule. I'm not gonna give it back or anything.
What the hell is with you? Memory. I just had a memory taken from me. By an ability? The form of a chess piece. What the hell? What the hell are you? Do you have some goal that has to do with me? It's the same with your father, the one taking care of me, isn't it?
Forget about Dad. But, you know, Josuke, you know. Have you ever thought about true happiness? True happiness? I already know. Happiness is to share memories with someone. Not alone, going places together, seeing things together, hearing something by chance together, eating together, playing around together, thinking together. That's happiness. I love you, Josuke. I'll always have your memory here with me, sharing them, one by one, lots of them, lots and lots. That happiness is my goal. Careful. There's no use in that, you know. If that breaks or disappears or anything, the memory itself will disappear somewhere, forever.
So you say you took my memory? No way. You...
What time is it? Fairness of rules is power. So, I'll tell you my California King Bed's weakness too. Method to get that memory back does exist. Josuke, if I step on the shadow at your feet, that's the weakness. Maybe I will just a little step. Oh, that was close. Whoopsies.
Ugh.
You can get your memory back. But it won't be easy to get me to step on your shadow. All the stuff like where the sun is outside right now, where the windows are, and where light comes from in our house. I memorized them all. Lots and lots. With Josuke, I'll share them all. That's the rule. For happiness.
This Daya Higashikata is dangerous. Extremely dangerous. What I have to get back is this mark. What's important is getting it back. It's vitally important. But still, it feels like I'm going to lose sight of something important.
I'm home. Are you back yet, Mom? Damn it. What the hell is that? You stupid woman. A hickey? This woman, damn it. This place, this house. Even I don't know where I should go. Even I don't know who I am. Huh? It came. The notice. For some reason, I thought I couldn't count on the police. Huh? This is... The same person? This... Huh? Did the investigation company make a mistake? And all that money... It costs 50,000 yen for my part-time job savings. There's no way that can be right! Hair from Yoshikage Kira's head, mucus membrane from inside Josuke's mouth. I didn't make any mistake taking the samples. I thought that Yoshikage Kira and Josuke might be brothers or relatives or something. I requested this whole DNA analysis because I suspected they might have some blood relation. But a 95.8 chance they're the same person? What's going on here? They've gotta be messing with me. Are they saying they're clones or something? You idiots! I'm filing a complaint with this investigation company! This can't be! I'm getting my money back! I hadn't noticed it before, but this symbol. Yoshikage Kira's hand. The symbol on his hand. What is it? Wait, I know this. I've seen this shape. It's a symbol I used to see a lot when I'd go over there and play every once in a while. It's a symbol I saw a lot while playing at Joshu's house as a kid. It was on places like the handrails and the upstairs floor, and near a door and near a chair leg. I don't know what the symbol itself means, though. Why did Yoshikage Kira have the same symbol on his hand? It's like how a person writes a phone number or something on their hand. Why did a dead man have this symbol?
Josuke? Josuke? I wanna go shopping. I'm gonna change, so come to my room to help me out.
Fine then. I'll do it. That youngest daughter, Daya, she has something that will be another clue to my memories. On top of this memory, there's something more I have to take back. Make her step on my shadow. Is it? So I just need to make her step on it? So she won't hear it. How about I use my soap bubble to erase the switch sound?
Wait. You just moved, didn't you, Josuke? You just walked over a bit, moved yourself to the side of the door, didn't you? You moved?
Huh? Really? Me?
Just now. You definitely moved, pretty unnaturally. Maybe. Just maybe, you just might have secretly turned the light switch in my closet off. So that way, your shadow that comes in from the light outside would fall around here, near my feet? And maybe you tried to do something like that because you thought I wouldn't be able to see it? And maybe you were trying to trick me into stepping on your shadow? And maybe if you switch the light off, trying to set a trap for me? Then that means you're fussing over me, aren't you?
Huh?
We'll figure this out. Move out of the way, please. Get away from the door. I'll go check to see if the switch is on or off.
This girl, you're kidding me, right?